So we're going to stretch out our shoulders and our arms and the upper back as well. And quite simply, you're going to bring your hands just above your head in the fashion I'm doing, keeping it in line with my body here.